I'm back. I accidentally did this room. You didn't miss anything. Alright, so there's a room up here somewhere. Somewhere up here. It's gotta be. Some hearts. One more heart. Louse. Depending on which enemy or which boss this is. Lemon party or death would be better. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, it's this guy. Probably wouldn't work on him. Downsies? I need more hearts, man. Good when that guy does that, rushing across the screen instead of his other fucking attacks that wreck the shit out of you. The fuck was that? Be it. And of course the game isn't giving me anything. Won't even let me get to those. Should have kept the lemon party. One's better than none. Yeah. bombs. So might as well put this together. Those guys. To the boss, I guess. Guy kind of gets lucky sometimes. These stupid, whatever they are, exploding sperm. Got lucky. Jip.
Luck.
How many times am I gonna have to fucking fight this guy? That's my playthrough of Binding of Isaac. It was going good, and then I got heart screwed, health screwed. So, see you guys in the next whatever playthrough it is. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.